exciting events lined up to entertain and welcome past and present students and teachers. It will be the perfect opportunity to see how Burnside has changed over the years.
These events will run over 4 days, from the 1st to the 4th.
Some of the exciting events lined up include a staff function, a Jubilee party, an opening ceremony with a buffet dinner, as well as a closing ceremony.
To accommodate this great event, a giant marquee will be perched on the grounds to house 3,000 plus attendees.
There will also be organised tours around the school to see just how much Burnside has expanded. A Jubilee concert to appreciate the rich culture of Burnside High School.
The opening ceremony, buffet dinner with entertainment, as well as the closing ceremony are a must for all past and present students because photos from the last 5 decades will be shown.
This is bound to be the event for 2010, with people coming from all over the world to attend.
So make sure you get in early and register for Burnside's 50th Jubilee. To log on, go to www.jubilee.burnside.school.nz.
So, gather all your old classmates and help us celebrate, remember and enjoy Burnside High School.
Mr. Hunter appointed me, then it was Mr. Godfrey, then it was Dr. Stoop, then it was Mr. Nordyke, and now there will be a new man to see me out of my teaching time. Almost to the day, it's 30 years since I started at Burnside, September 1979. The uniform has changed.
Yeah.
Uniform has changed a lot. We did have the summer dresses instead of the stylish little tops and skirts.
I've seen those, yeah.
Everybody had a blazer and a button-up shirt with a tie in the winter. And that, well, it's still our dress uniform.
Yeah.
And it is very, very smart.
It is, I like it.
It's very smart. There have been changes in prize givings and so on.
Okay.
I was just saying to my husband last night how the junior prize giving, Miss Frances used to run that, and we'd have a Christmas tree, beautiful decorations at night with the prize winners and their parents and grandparents coming. The junior music groups, drama groups would put on something, and then it would finish with carol singing for everybody. So
nice.
It was really an occasion, and now it's, I think it's fairly slick.
Yeah.
You just an hour and a quarter, everything's through.
Mm.
But things change. But there's still Burnside. We still talk about the Burnside Way, which is students first, as far as the teachers are concerned, students first, and that friendship and sharing attitude among the staff. And I've always felt that that was a strong thing about Burnside.
Exciting new developments of our very own Burnside. Register for the Burnside High School 50th Jubilee and help us celebrate.